one bhajan that is expressional part of dancing, and it's a composition. It's a beautiful composition which is written by a very famous poetess of India, Mirabai, who was a great devotee of Lord Krishna. So she is just admiring Lord Krishna because Mirabai was a princess who was married to a king. But then she was, from since childhood, she was in love with Lord Krishna. And she considered Lord Krishna as her husband. So she was complete, she was in full love with him. She was love with him in the Lord Krishna as a friend, as a lover, as a god, everything. So Lord Krishna was everything to her. So it's a small composition, a bhajan, which is devotional in nature, and it is completely devoted to Lord Krishna.
Hare Krishna.